fall in love with God.
You need to fall in love.